I'm Alicia Haberman and I've been studying a diploma in visual arts. In my day-to-day jobs, I use all aspects of design. So lately I've been working a lot in social media and marketing and things like that, and I find I incorporate graphic design into that. So having an art background and knowledge of design has been helped me successfully incorporate that into what I do. I've always been interested in building an arts practice, and I have to have an understanding of not only the technical application of the media you use, but also how to put on an art exhibition, how to write an exegesis, the theoretical components that underlie that. That's all really important part of building an arts practice, understanding not only the message you want to convey, but how you want to convey it in the media to use. Knowing how to approach an art gallery, knowing how to build a collection of artworks, have a portfolio, a website, market yourself. It's all like a big part of building an arts practice. So I did year 12 way back in 1997. So it was really hard for me to know if I had the ability to go into a university degree. I found that doing a Cert 4 or diploma first gave me the step I needed to progress into higher education. I chose to study both the diploma and the bachelor at CQ University because, for one reason, the teachers are amazing. You have Pat Connor and Carmen Gray, you have Lisa Gaze doing jewellery making. They're all really, really, really knowledgeable in their fields. They have this amazing technical skills as well. They have amazing theoretical knowledge, and I think, you know, they're definitely not promoted enough for the skill they have. And it just allows you to build knowledge in a really nice safe space, in a space that's really practical. The art studio is amazing to work in, and in a way that scaffolds your learning and allows you to build that arts practice up. When choosing a university to study visual arts, an important component is the practical component. A lot of universities don't necessarily offer online options, and moving to the city wasn't an option for me. I think the best part of studying the Diploma of Visual Arts at CQ University was the support of the staff and the community we made with the other students as well. The best part of studying visual arts at CQ University has been the streams you can take. So there's a lot of different pathways you can go. They have drawing as a base, then you have painting, printmaking, jewellery making as well. You find jewellery making is leaving a lot of art studios, and being able to study that, and in particular online or in a regional location, has been absolutely fantastic. The teaching staff at CQ University have been very accessible. You can email them quite often. They'll call you if there's a problem they need to discuss things that's happening, or, you know, you can access them anytime. You see them regularly in the studio, and that's been really fantastic. They have a broad range of skills that you can tap into. They have such an amazing knowledge of, like, you know, materials and techniques, and it progresses through, and you'll get visiting artist students who've gone through and done the degree come back sometimes to say hello, and you can tap them for information as well. So it's been very accessible and very supportive. So the difference between studying a vet degree at CQ University rather than a traditional style TAFE, or the differences I've found because I've studied at both, has been the online accessibility. The vet degree has a lot of their stuff available online now. You don't necessarily have to be on campus, and it just creates a little bit of difference there. It just makes that a little bit easier to access. There's also the direct pathway, so you don't have to go through, like, you can direct entry into to higher ed as well, so you don't have to go through that process of application. So I started at CQ University with my Diploma of Visual Arts before moving through to the Bachelor of Creative Arts, and I would like to move into postgrad study. It's been really beneficial going through that stream. I've had consistency of lecturers, the programs are scaffolded into each other. You can then have the opportunity to get support from those lecturers, continuing support. You build up a foundation within the region you're in, and you get to know the local galleries, the other local artists and things like that. I'm really looking forward to my choices, my future choices. Some of the choices I have is either a Masters of Education, where I can go forth and teach art at secondary school. I could do a grad certificate with arts administration or community arts. There's a lot of different options in the grad certificate, or going through and do a Masters of Research, where I can do arts-based research, which is a new growing field as well. I feel one of the best things about studying at CQ University has been not only being able to study in a regional location, but the online delivery has been really flexible. I had a child while I was studying, and normally that could be quite difficult. I wasn't able to attend all of my classes, but I could access the content online, which was really, really helpful. And I didn't have to take very little time off at all of study. You can find everything you need online. You don't have to be on campus. It's not scrambling to find the right building. So it's been really fantastic. I think there's a lot of options available at CQ University. There's a lot of flexibility with what you want to do. And that's fantastic for a regional university. If they don't offer it in your exact location, you can quite often access it online. So I've had subjects that I've had to do online, and you know, you get to do the Zoom sessions and it's really accessible. You can email your teachers. They make themselves available if you need to ring them if you have any problems.